Hello children, I'm here with new maths lesson. Before starting my lesson, I want you to revise the previous lesson. Do you remember what we have done in previous maths class? Yes, we have done number one. So we have done number one. Now today we will learn number two. So what comes after number one? Number two. Very good. So this is number two. Wow, here are frogs. How many frogs? Let's count. One, two. How many frogs? One, two. Very good. Okay, here are two frogs. Here are two frogs. Well done. Very good. Okay, children, I have some things in my basket. Let's count them. What is this? Ball. These are balls. Let's count it. One, two. How many balls? Two balls. How many balls? Two balls. Very good. Okay. What are these? These are Play-Dohs. How many Play-Dohs? Two Play-Dohs. Let's count it. One, two. One, two. How many Play-Dohs? Two Play-Dohs. Very good. Okay. Now tell me, what is this? These are bottles. How many bottles? Let's count it. One, two. Two bottles. How many bottles? Two bottles. Well done. Okay, now tell me, what are these? These are markers. How many markers? Let's count it. One, two. Two markers. How many markers? Two markers. Okay, now tell me, what are these? These are brushes. Let's count them. One, two. How many brushes? Two brushes. One, two. Very good. Okay. Wow, what is this? These are keys. Let's count them. How many keys? One, two. Two keys. How many keys? Two keys. Very good. Now tell me, what are these? These are pencils. These are pencils. How many pencils? One, two. Two pencils. Very good. Okay. Now, tell me, children, tell me, how many eyes do you have? We have two eyes. One, two. Two eyes. Okay, tell me, how many ears do you have? We have two ears. One, two. Two ears. Very good. And how many hands do you have? We have two hands. One, two. Now clap two times. One, two. Very good. Okay. Now kids, revise this all the lesson with your mother. Thank you so much.